fans have been looking forward to after what's been a disappointing season for them, in fairness. Michael Owen, stopped by Heskey, Berger, McAllister leaves it, Michael Owen, 1-0 Liverpool, he just cannot stop scoring right now, his 20th goal of the season. Dolly was absolutely sublime, and so was the finish from Owen. McAllister's awareness, Owen's quality and pace, and the home side in front as Chelsea's defenders find Michael Owen once again too hot to handle. Zaha continuing to his left, that's a fine shot, and what a goal by Jimmy Floyd Hasselbaink. Beaten by Jimmy Floyd Hasselbaink, a long way out. How far is that? It bubbled awkwardly. Well, Vesterveldt, I'm sure, will feel that he should have saved that because he got his fingertips to it.